FAP takes apart Espoir Fukash. So this was Cameroon versus Congo. FAP won this game 77-60. I mean, let's just break it down. I mean, FAP just came in. They were just raining those threes. They shot 32% from the field. They shot 32% from two-point field goals and 32% from deep. So it was just 32% all the way. And if you look at Espoir Fukash, the Congolese team, you know, they shot 28% from the field. Actually, very inefficient. Both teams were struggling to make the shots from the field. But two-point field goals, Espoir Fukash, 33%, and from deep 21%. So you can see from deep, you can see FAP won that. They shot 32%, not league average or game standards, but at least the shots that they shot, I mean, they sank more threes than Espoir Fukash at this point. So yeah, and from the line you can see Espoir Fukash there. Congolese team, they shot 66% from the line, 10 of 15, and although FAP went to the line like 30 times, only converted 63% of them. So they should knock down those free throws. And in the total rebounds, you can see FAP out rebounded the Congolese team 57-55. Espoir Fukash were only two rebounds shy, and Espoir Fukash, the Congolese team, they led in assists, 16 assists, FAP 13 assists. In the steals, FAP led that with 14 steals, recorded 8 blocks. I mean, they just did their thing. I mean, Joel Amida just came in and exploded for 23 points for FAP. He was followed by Deshaun Lamar, 13 points. I mean, Espoir Fukash, the leading scorers, Bobo Kasongo, Kasasa, 14 points, followed by Roli Fulanga, 12 points. I mean, it's actually a very good game for Joel Almeida. He actually shot pretty well. He racked up 20 plus points. Actually pretty good to watch, especially when he was raining down the threes. I remember he shot two back-to-back threes at the start of the game. And total rebounds in Espoir Fukash, they led that with 11 total rebounds from Chris Laza. Then we've got Ebaku Nzo, 8 rebounds for FAP. In the assists, we have Greg Ambanza with 4 assists. I mean, this game was actually interesting and excellent to watch, because from the first quarter, you could see FAP were trying to do their thing, but it just wasn't working for them, because they were down in the first quarter with they shot 18 points. The Congolese team, Espoir Fukash, I mean, they came in 24 points in the first. FAP tried to fight back. They scored 22 points in the second. 17. The other team, Espoir Fukash, 17 points. But in the second half, I feel like FAP just turned on another gear, and they just ran with this game as Espoir Fukash, the Congolese team. I mean, they just really struggled, especially in the third, because they only scored 7 points. Actually, this was the lowest scoring quarter for them, and they dug themselves in a hole that they just couldn't get out. And FAP just capitalized on that, 22 points in the third and 15 points in the fourth, and outlasted Espoir Fukash team in the fourth, winning this game by 17 points. This game was pretty good. I mean, I just watched it. Joel Almeida, the MVP for this game, shooting guard, 25 minutes played, 23 points, 8 of 17 shooting, 47% field goal shooting, 58% from deep. From the line, he couldn't make a shot. He entered the line 2 times. So, I mean, he had 4 steals, struggled with 3 turnovers, he had 1 assist, 1 rebound. And yeah, I mean, he just came out and did his thing. And I mean, even if you look at the whole game statistically, you can just see FAP just had their finger in everything. Steals, they had their finger in bench points, they led in bench points, 28 bench points. Second chance points, they led that in 17 second chance points. Fast break points, they led that stat with 33 second chance points. Then points from turnovers, you can see 23 points from turnovers. They actually capitalized on the turnovers that they are making. The other team, when they stole, they picked the pocket for the other team. They just ran with it. And I mean, steals, I've rebounded them, but you know, they were just, you know, two rebounds above Espoir, Fukash, the Congolese team. But majority of the key stats, they took them. And actually, this is actually a good game to watch. The second game for the BAL, this for the Nile Conference. And I'm just waiting to see how FAP is gonna fare, because I mean, it's just the start, and hopefully we can just see a glimpse of what we are going to get, because the way the guys are coming out for the Nile Conference, I mean, I'm just looking at it and I'm just waiting and trying to be optimistic to see if they're gonna be as competitive as the guys in the Sahara Conference. So yeah, I mean, FAP came out with this win, and it's a great win for them. They're 1-0. It's pure Fukash are 0-1. Hopefully we can see FAP qualify and become top four so that they can go to the playoffs, because they're actually very important. And yeah, I mean, this is actually a good game for FAP, man. So if you guys like the video, make sure to leave your feedback down in the comment section, what you think about this game, FAP team, what you think about the BAL. Please be sure, you know, let me know in the comments, you know, subscribe to the channel, turn on notification and post that you never miss any new videos I'm coming out with. And I'm out. Peace.